Wuthrace has Zanzibar, IDK, and UFIT. Buck Barker, Brief Bliss, and Panicata. Bacardi, Artie, and Rambaran on Broadway. In back the trailer, Tobin's got it. Top of the stretch. Now approaching a start. There they go, off end pacing. It's IDK, Rambaran on Broadway, Buck Barker, and Zanzibar will guard the rail. UFIT dropped in to be fifth, around the turn, Brief Bliss sixth. Then it's Panicata in seventh. Coming up eighth on the outside is Bacardi Artie, and the trailer is Tobin's Got It. En route to the first quarter, Buck Barker drives hard on the outside, and the veteran pacer will take over the lead for Brody McPhee. IDK and Vincey say, let's give and go time in the front end, popping the two-hole, and he goes right back to the point. IDK once again reclaiming the lead, 29-3 opened it up. Buck Barker now second, Zanzibar third, UFIT goes fourth. Then in fifth, it's Rambaran on Broadway. Bacardi Artie is sixth, pacing from seventh. That's Brief Bliss. Eighth, as it moves through the stretch, is Panicata, and the trailer, Tobin's Got It, ninth. Halfway home, it's IDK. Second is Buck Barker. Zanzibar continuing third. That's UFIT in fourth. Rambaran on Broadway on the cones, fifth. A half mile up in 59-4. Rounding the turn on the outside is Panicata, now sixth. Pacing from seventh on the outside is Tobin's Got It. Racing from eighth, Bacardi Artie. Now the trailer. That is Brief Bliss. They're going to three quarters. IDK the leader. Zanzibar on the outside, dropping up off the leader in second. Coming up the rail, Buck Barker reclaiming second. Three quarters in 90 seconds flat. IDK's got to jump on him with an eighth left to go. Clear by five. Second along the rail is Buck Barker. Pacing from third is UFIT. Back to fourth is Zanzibar. Coming to the wider, IDK wins it for Vince Fulton. Second is Buck Barker. UFIT will finish third. It's IDK in the 12th. 158 flat.